on one accord to lift the praises to our King. There is splendor and power all around Him, and we will gather all together, every nation, tribe, creed, and color. Put our differences aside and let our Father be glorified. We're saved in Jesus' name. We've been washed by the blood of the Lamb. For by Him we were created in His image and His name. And through His grace we are called to change communities together, healing people,